Hey guys, welcome back. Ninja Llama here once again for some more Enter the Gungeon. Let's see what the Madman has to say. He has to think about it. Fantastic. We will talk later. Let's roll. Or, you know, just jump in either way. Okay. How are we feeling today, guys? We feeling fantastic. We feeling like we're ready just to blow the doors off the run. This is the first run of the day for me. You know, who know? Whoa, Birdman. Whoa, Birdman. Back up. So, it's Friday when I'm recording this, so I'm in a fantastic mood. I don't have to go to work tomorrow. It's been a particularly long week, so I am just amped. Dude, turn that frown upside down. It's Friday, man. Mr. Bookman doesn't enjoy a nice Friday. What's this bracket? Blood brooch, brooch. Unicorn, hey, what do you have to say? Yeah, I know, because you cursed them. The bracket key is massive room damage. Are we going to get it? Probably not, just because it costs so much on the first floor. If we just end up with some really crappy chests, we may consider it, but I thought I was going to hit him. But I wouldn't hold your breath. Okay. Like clockwork so far. Yeah, you know, honestly, I kind of expected another wave here. One single bulletin. Not really befitting of a room this size, I don't think. I didn't talk about it at the beginning, but ooh, we remember this room. There's a bunch of enemies here. We picked the Marine. No real reason. I just like to play as a Marine. I like his passive that gives him better control over guns. And, whoa, that was a little close. I thought I wasn't going to pop out as much as I did. But, you know, we made it. Dude, I know you're, like, right there. There we go. Where are the grenades? There we go. Perfect. Guys, we know all about this room. We've got this room's number, and we're ringing it up. Who's here? Oh. Who else is here? Nobody. The shop is locked. We will go down and get around. Okay, let's do that. Oh, guys, I'm thinking of a brilliant plan. Are you ready for this? Oh, that was beautiful. Oh. Anybody else? Let's rock and roll. You know, I still think there's going to be something to do with one of those portraits at some point. And it's going to be like a special one or something. You're going to have to interact with it or... I don't know. I just feel like this game would do something like that. Ooh. Bionic leg speed up and armor, I believe. What was here that we wanted? Oh, the bracket key. You know what? We'll probably get the speed up, honestly. Speed ups, I think, are just awesome. I mean, don't get me wrong. The, you know, mass room damage, good to have, but I think just for dodging and long-term, you know, survivability, that speed up, and I don't think it gives you armor that replenishes every floor, but... Yeah, I'm not interested in this, buddy. Okay. Didn't quite have to take it so hard, but... Whatever, I guess. It's a little bob and weave. Let's flip a table. You know, we don't do that as often as we should anymore. We used to be the most table-flipping guys anyone's ever seen in the Gungeon, but... Then we stopped. Oh, somebody spawned behind us. Don't ever spawn behind me. You'll shorten your lifespan if you do that, buddy. Dun, dun, dun. Take that. Okay. It's really unfortunate on the chest drops. Are we thinking about the oubliette this run, guys? Maybe. I mean, it'll probably really depend on what we get from the boss. I mean, I don't necessarily think we require a gun that's better than our starter pistol for the oubliette. I think it's just nice. You know what? We're going to buy this instead. Just because, yeah, look how much faster we are. Does it say? Movement speed. You know what? We're not going to get enough for the extra key unless we just get super lucky here. But you know what? If we do, that's fine. Oh, it's our old pal. The Gatling doll. Where is he? Don't you shoot an explosive barrel near me. Oh, oh gosh. Oh gosh. Well, I tried to get fancy with it and probably should have taken damage as a result, but luckily we did not. You know, let's shoot that barrel. Maybe we hit it. Maybe not. That is a negative. Let's roll it. Just get out of here. You know, I had just an outside hope that maybe he would run near it. And man, I'm really feeling the effects of this movement speed. I think I figured out what the problem for me is with the Gatling Gull. He has just such a wide spray that it makes it hard to kind of, you know, run ahead of his shots a lot of the time, so you gotta really, you know, consciously pay attention to where they are. Just a little bit more randomized as a pattern, but one thing is for certain, you really need movement speed up. It just makes your day great. You know what? Okay, as I said, we may use a blank here, but we're not going to need to. Oh, he's going in the nest. Kill him in the nest. Aw, yeah. Never should have even left, dude. Oh, we did get a key. Sling. Guys, I almost feel obligated. You know what? Instead of trying here, we're going to try a blank in both of our... Oh, no, we can't. Oh, yeah, we can. I was about to say, we can't do it, but we can. Totally can. Let's just hope there's not a chest that requires a key. Not here. Where's our other chest room? Up here. It's a long run, but we'll try it. And you know what? Maybe we'll go check out the oubliette. You know what I'm saying? And I could use the sling to check, but it's just such a good boss item. I don't know that I want to. Oh, well. This was our fireplace room. Let's hope we have a water barrel. Oh, no. Oh, no. Is there one in the shop? I'll take one water barrel, please. You know what? We've already well established that I'm alive, okay? Every time I see that guy. Guys, we may not... There's not like one in here, is there? No. We may not be able to go to the... to the oubliette just because we lost our water barrel in the skirmish that happened in here, which is a real shame. We're just gonna check a couple more rooms. Well, yeah, you know, we'll start here and run back through. If we don't see it, then you know what, that's enough. Oh wait, this is the wrong way, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, well guys, if there is a water barrel, oh well, basically. It's a shame. But yeah, moving on with our lives. Here we go. We already wasted like 2 minutes hunting forward anyway. Let's just head on down. Oh, get wrecked, Blobulon. This room has a lot of shotgun kin to spawn too, but let's just take it. Take it easy. Can I knock you off? No, you're just gonna die. Oh no. We have to change targets. I would actually like to go back this way. Mr. Shape Man. Just made it out of kindergarten. So excited about his shapes. Can't wait to show everybody. You know what? I don't think this is a waste of ammo at all. Let's just Just get a little bit of focus going on. Crank that focus dial up to 11. This one goes to 11. Oh, you mimic? I've had mimics drop on rooms. Ooh, the map only works on this floor. There is the secret room. Armor and health. Let's zoom out. There's a key man. This is a very, like, odd layout for a floor, I think. Okay, well, oh, let's hope that is YV. Hopefully we'll make better use of it. You know what? We used our sling last time. We'll use it again. Oh, you know what we could use? Like heavy bullets or... Oh, no, there's a sun man up there. Oop, 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 oop. Okay, sun man. There you go. Take it easy now. We could really use just some passives that make our... oh, this is locked. That make our gun just better. So that way it's actually viable. D20 man? Oh. You know what? 9 times out of 10, I regret using D20 man. We'll think about it. That's all I can promise. He just messes me up. Like, he'll slow me down or he'll make me weak or something. And this, the secret room's right here. Or, well, it may not be through that wall, but we can see it on the map. I don't really think this guy is deserving of a sling, especially since there's all these nice pillars to hide behind. Man, those little minions are just chilling out behind this gun nut, aren't they? Of course. What room wouldn't be complete without a hollow point, you know what I mean? Like, they're all the rage in the Gungeon. What is this? Oh, it's the wolf! Attack damage! Wolf's pretty good. Come on, wolf man. Let's do the work. Let's see what key man has for sale. Brick of cash. Shows a secret room's mimic friendship. Turns every chest. Mimic tooth necklace. Or which one? I can't remember. One of these, maybe mimic tooth necklace turns every chest into a mimic. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Probably not going to buy any of the key items. Go, Wolfman. Oh, we got another key. Amazing. It's really going to help us in the long run. I think it's quite important to, you know, stack up as many keys as possible. Except on the rare runs where you get, like, the AK-47 or something, or... Master of Unlocking. I mean, you still need to stockpile keys. They just make it so much easier. You know, being that the ammo for the AK-47 is keys. Or, or you just get so many keys when you have Master of Unlocking. Okay, let's just... Don't count our chickens yet. We can... Oh, no, the stupid table. Wow, that table I thought was going to cost me some damage. That'd be a little salty. It is a blue chest. You know, we'll open it since we have 3 keys. Oh, this guy is not being protected. Oh, yes, Wolfman, go. Oh, Wolfman, you the greatest. You the best, Wolfman. You got it down here, Wolfman? Oh, yeah. You know what? That looks like an awful place to be with all those bouncing bullets. Wolf, what was over here? What were you doing? There must have been an enemy or something. Well, you know what? Let's go check out Map Man. I imagine it's the Map Man. Yeah, it's Map Man. What's up? Sit back. I'll be back. Ha 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 ha. There's nothing in those pots I checked. I don't doubt it. Okay. Just need a nice Bushro doll right here. Blow all these jokers into the pit. But sadly, we cannot. do you bark if there's a mimic, or is that just the other one? Thompson. Yeah, see? It's okay. I think it's kind of ammo inefficient. I don't know, I want to give it a chamber rating right at the second. But it's, 5 shots for this. Wait, no, we already know where our secret room is. So we'll just take it for this. I was gonna say, well, we'll check this room, but... Okay, this could be bad for us. Let's flip some tables. Take up... Oh, dang it. Well, we knew it had to happen sometime. There's no way we were gonna make it the entire run without taking damage. We could hope, but it's just not feasible, you know. Let's go talk to this guy. Maybe we'll get a good item. Dude, I just found a map. Yeah, man. T-shirt cannon is garbage. Garbaggio. That's Gungeon speak for garbage. Or T-shirt cannon. Yeah, we're... not gonna be rolling that. Oop. For the longest time, I didn't realize that those little Joker nub things, like, actually healed this guy. You know, let's throw a blank there. I thought he just ate him to get a protection boost, but his health actually goes up. Not an insignificant amount, either. We're doing okay, though. Even if we don't flawless, I think we're going to get out of here with plenty of health. I mean, we could get trapped in the corner. We have had that happen before. It is a nightmare when it does happen. But really, I think those mechanized legs or whatever they're called that we bought, really doing the work for us. Slows down time when we're hit. Do we even want that? You know what? We may honestly just straight up sell that. We are. Okay. Yep. We have our armor. We already talked to Mapman because we got this nonsense. 42. You know what? I know we've been saying we're going after our secret rooms a lot, but I think we just use the T-shirt cannon to hunt for them and not necessarily just buy the brick of cash that shows us where they all are. You know, that could be a mistake, but maybe not. Chamber 3. You know what? Let's use up the Thompson, I suppose. Long hallway right off the bat. Nice, I guess. I think the Thompson is still pretty well, you know, useful on this floor. What do we want? You know, we're going to take ammo for the sling. It isn't out, but I think I'd definitely rather have it set up. Okay, this room is awful. I hate this room. Oh, ho, ho. Easy there, bucko. Easy there, buckshot. Get it. It's easy. Shotgun shell. Oh, this is bad. Oh, why did I blank? You know what, guys? I probably shouldn't have blanked. But I did. Bad habit, I guess. I just twitch, reflect. Oop. Well, I guess now we may end up buying a blank. Ooh! Wow. Get armor. Hoping maybe when we blank we found a secret room in here. Not that lucky. Kick a table over. Definitely useful in this room. I think it saved us from damage, honestly. And that's it. That's everybody. Okay. Well, you know, that's what I was talking about. It's not a great, you know, use of ammo per person killed, I don't think, but you know, it's pretty potent. I would rather use the Thompson than a lot of other guns, so we'll count it as a bonus that we have it. If we get some surplus ammo, we will definitely refill it. Like, I would definitely refill it. Oh, you know what? I guess we can use the t-shirt cannon. Like, maybe that's... I don't even know that it's better. I mean, I guess it's better that if we miss, we may could find a secret room. It does have... it has decent knockback, but I'm not really looking for knockback on this room. There are rooms when knockback is exactly what I'm hunting for, but it is not here, unfortunately. We did get ammo. T-shirt cannon. Nope. Just kidding. The old Thompson. I'm still debating whether or not using that blank was a good idea. What is that? Tear jerker. Shoots tears? Yeah. Okay. Well, there you go. Let's try it. I don't hold super high hopes for it, honestly. Oh, dang it. Dang it. That is like the worst damage. Oh, these are like weird. I think they do decent damage, though. Oh, that damage right there has me a little salty. Like, tears. Just, we didn't have to come down here. I got hit by the stupid laser beam. You know, surprisingly often I get hit by those. Oh, great. So, you know what? Just throw me up against two more. It's not like I don't know how to dodge them or anything. But these have some weird trajectories going on here. You know what? This is bad. Let's do a little bit of a backup here. Oh, dang it. This is a stupid gun. You know what? Let's switch. Just trying to use the gun. I mean, it was poor play that made us take damage, but not my favorite gun to be playing with right now. Probably go back to it after. Oh, poison damage. Dude, I see you. I see you. No, Wolfman, just do the work for me, please. I need the help. Gas mask, cigarettes. Oh. You know, we could sell that blue grindstone. I'll think about it. I don't necessarily want to buy anything right now, but... Oh, gosh. Okay, well. Oh, there's a boss. Glad we didn't take damage. I often take damage on those rooms, and then it's sad because I'm like, wow, I'm wasting damage just falling into a pit instead of, you know, in glorious combat or something. Dude, you may have a Thompson, but mine is superior. I wonder if the enemies, I imagine they have unlimited ammo, but I wonder if some of them with guns can, like, run out of ammo. They'll just, like, pull out, like, a knife or something and just go after you. That would be hilarious. Okay, just checking it. Oh, table tech. Stun. You know what? We always forget that we have this. Or, you know, any table deck. We're going to try to remember it this time. Can I just... Oh, sorry. Sorry, just checking. Checking. Thought maybe that was, you know, something else, but it wasn't. Cannon Balrog. You know what? I used to think he was easy. Oh, gosh. Wow. I don't know how we didn't take damage there. We probably should have, in all honesty. Although, I'm not going to question it too much. Oh, and on this fight, the dog can keep doing damage while he's disappeared. So, that is an... Oh! Okay. There is two hits of damage that we most likely should have taken. And I don't like to be up top because the smoke gets in the way and it's real hard to see. Oh, dang it. Of course. Now we're going to take damage when he is, I mean, zero health. Oh, dang it, you stupid. Oh, and we got hit twice. Oh, guys. Well, I guess that makes up for the twice that we should have been hit. Crutch, you need it. You know what? I probably do. As an aim assist. Okay. Fantastic. You know what? I'm going to stand behind what I normally say. I'm not getting rid of the crutch. Don't worry. I don't want this Guanstone. Maybe it's giving me a second chance. Wait, do Guanstones give you... No, it's amulets that give you extra... oh, no. Make sure we have the right thing. Ooh. 77. 30's not bad. Okay, you know what? We were standing right by the exit, so let's run over here. We're just going to leave. We're not going to hunt for a secret room because I'm ashamed to show myself after that cannon Balrog fight, after almost taking damage twice, and then, you know, not, and then when I should have... Oh, I hate ice. And then not supposed to take damage, and then just sucking it up. Oh, wow, that crutch is a little noticeable. Hopefully if this guy catches our shots, they don't have crutch. Oh, the dog killed him. I was like, okay, he just straight up died. Okay, let's just take it easy. Let's launch a few homing tears up there. Maybe they'll hit the Joker. Oh, we stunned him. Oh, it's Table Tech stun, guys. Guys, we have Table Tech stun. Don't forget. We have Table Tech stun. Guys, we're going to cheese it so much now that I remembered. And then we'll forget in, like, you know, one room. But it'll be great while it lasts. I know it. How did he get out of his stun before everybody else? Okay, guys, remember. Table Tech stun. Just like right now. You know what? Stun him up. Okay, you stupid homing tears. This is... You know what? I don't like homing tears. They are... You know what? I probably actually... Oh, I thought I could hit the table. You know? That's what I deserve. This is kind of the reason why I don't want to use a controller. Not that I, you know, just think it's objectively worse. I just prefer my shots to go exactly where I'm pointing my cursor, and I don't want them to veer off somewhere where I don't intend them to. Although, oh, dang it. Guys, I'm choking with zero reason to. We played so strongly on the first several chambers. It's all just coming crashing down as it normally does for us. But you know what? All hope is not lost yet. I mean, we are using the t-shirt cannon. If only it was the pox cannon, I'd feel a lot better about it. Okay, you know what? Okay, you stupid, stupid auto-aim. Oh. Normally we're not this bad on the fourth floor. More enemies. This Joker's still alive. You know what? Just let the wolf take care of him. I'm just going to hide back here. You know, bask in my sadness and poor Gungeon skills and just let him go to town, you know? Oh, sweet. Got a half heart. We probably don't deserve. Were there tables on that last room? There may have been. You know what? No regrets. Table it up. You know what? Coffins count as tables. You know what? Let's just stun the Gun Reaper. Yep. NBD, guys. Don't do anything, please. Oh, yes, we got ammo. What do we want it for? The sling is still doing pretty good. Honestly, I think we take it for the Thompson. Because the tearjerker was okay, but I don't know about it, guys. Oh, dang it. He got a shot off and I didn't see it. I hate you. There we go. Oh, we just gotta focus. You know what? We're gonna wait. Because if I open this, we'll have an amazing chest. And then we won't get another key. I'll be like, dang it. You know what? Oh! Never mind. I don't even remember what I was gonna say. That damage just shocked me with how poor it was. And I forgot. Okay. Moving on. There are some tables in there. But, I have to get to use them now. We're going to switch over to the t-shirt cannon because... Wait, if we do a stun here, does it... Oh, I thought maybe it would stun all the ones that are underground. And just pop them all up at once or something crazy. You know what? Not using the old Thompson on these jokers. Stun them because... Why not, I guess, you know what I'm saying? Thompson's so ammo inefficient, though. Okay, there's two rooms up here. Or two paths, anyway. Probably more than two rooms, if I had to guess. Yeah, I was really leaning on that, actually... Oh, glad I can't be frozen. On that actually freezing him. Oh, dog, thanks. Now what do we want it for? I'm still thinking Thompson. It's been holding it down for us. Thanks, dog. Oh, wait, you're not the dog that finds stuff. You know what? Thank you anyway. You have been... You may not have found that ammo, but you've been doing the work. Just room after room, without fail, doing solid damage that I don't have to even think about. You know what? That's definitely worth a thank you. Probably more than I've actually given you. However, if this is a mimic and you don't bark, I will hate you forever. It's not. We'll open this one because we're here. Hexagun, pretty solid. I was checking if we had another key. Sadly, we don't. Hexagun is pretty solid. Ooh! Just kind of hide. Hide a little bit. Thought maybe this little isolated path over here would have, you know, a secret room maybe. Oh, here's finally our shop. Thought we would never see it. Oh, dog, go. Wait, where are you? Oh, he's even. Oh, you stupid skeleton, die. He's just doing the work. Oh, what's that? There is a key. Rubidine prototype. Okay, do we want to open this? Or do we want to open a chest? It would be a passive. This could be... like a map man. You know what? We're going to open the chest. Just because I know it's a passive and I want some sweet passives. Extended magazine for all guns. That's solid, I guess, you know? There was only one key, right? I didn't just pass... up several keys? No, I didn't. Okay. Well, let's go fight our boss. I'm gonna guess it's not the wallmonger because of the way the room is situated. Oh, joy is the priest. You know what? Favorite fourth floor boss right here, fellas. And it's not... Oh, well, there goes our flawless attempt. You know what? We may never... ever get the five flawlesses in a run. It's possible. You know what? This is the greatest day of my life right here. Just did I get to do that to the high priest? I know it annoys him, and he just can't properly, I probably actually didn't need to use blank there, but I did. Oh, go, dog, go. We got the fast bullet coming in. Oh, okay. That's pretty good. Yep. Okay, keep doing the work, dog. Or wolf, I guess. Oh, I thought that one was going to spawn in here. Okay, it's probably bad that if I'm in there, though. You know, we might could have flawlessed it, but I'm not super salty about it. This is a hard boss. Big iron's good. Let's swap over. Wait, oh. Hey, look, it shows there's tears. I don't understand. Purple, who's here? Yo. C4, big boy. A 108? Are you kidding me, dude? You don't do payment? I need one. One thing, dude. Are you joking? What do we want to check the... Guess we'll check it with the old... Oh, here it is. Look. You know what? Solid use of a blank, I think. Dude, I want this. I cannot believe. We didn't get a key, did we? No, zero. Yeah, dang it. Fine. We're just gonna leave. Did we flawless the other three bosses? No, just first. Oh yeah, we took damage on Cannon Battle Rod. Okay, well, our dreams of, you know, the five floor flawless were dead way before this, and it just never registered with me. Well, here we are, chamber 5. Not super happy about our weapon loadout, but I've definitely had worse. I mean, that's not making, you know, good excuses for this one. Well, I've had worse, but, I mean, it's kind of the same argument you would have with food, you know. If you have to say, well, I've had worse, it's just not enjoyable at all, you know. Because, I mean, sure, you've had worse. You know what? More power to you. I'm going around. Surely this links up, and you'll just save me one armor, maybe even two, if it's a particularly bad day. You know what? Honestly, I would rather fight the skeleton than fight the hammerhead. And I mean that in all sincerity. Oh, we're out. Swap over to the old rusty sidearm. You know what? We may roll hexagon here just for a minute. Okay. Don't know what... Oh, the dog killed him. I was like, I don't know what happened. Do you give me money? Maybe. I wobble back and forth on whether I think it actually does or not. Oh, I thought I was going to connect with this Joker. I did that time. Who wants some? Yeah, I don't want to waste... Okay, this is definitely a hexagon wave here because of the opportunity for that right there. Okay, this could get a little hairy. We made it, though. Sup, chicken? Oh, you can roll into those, mage bust. Oh! Okay, wow. Moving on with our lives. You know, I'm just going to do this. Let the dog take care of it. Just take care of these guys. Don't forget we had the big iron. I haven't. Oh, guys, we have table take blank. I just remembered. I think I'm going to roll the hex gun over big iron while we got it. Ooh, sticky crossbow. Yeah, I'll take a bullet. Man, you really make those ingredients go a long way. Sticky crossbow, bouncy bullets. Vertebrae is pretty decent. Vertebrae, bouncy, sticky. You know what? We'll come back. We'll come back. Actually, you know what we're going to do first? Do we have... Why do these guns show they have ammo? Oh, because of the clip. You know, we're going to use a big iron to just check those walls right there. And we're going to accidentally shoot again. Here we go. Guys, we have... Yeah, table tech's done. Would have really helped us on that room. Just in case you were curious. Who wants some? Ooh! Now we got all these jokers who lead their shots. You know what? You can lead a chicken nugget. I don't understand that at all. we said it, so we're gonna stand behind it. I'm surprised the wolf does not attack the chickens. Or maybe he does. Maybe he does. Oh, this is bad. Who wants them now? Oh, double kill. Wait. Did we get... I think we just got something when we killed that chicken. Yeah. Trying to decide if that was a crack or not. Oh, you jerk. Good shot. Oh, crap. Wish there was... Dude, die. Thank you. I wish there was some tables on this room. Oh, here is a... Oh, no. We don't have any keys in our shop. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, is this a mimic? I kind of wish it was. Oh, we better find some keys. What if it's like a super high level passive? Oh. You know what? You just go do the work over there. And I'll wait on... these jokers to spawn. You may actually want big iron because it shoots a little bit faster in this one situation. Dude, dog, do the work. Don't let him get me. Phew. Okay, here we go. It's just like one of those turnstiles at the airport, except this one's made of fire. Oh, piercing shot. Oh, we got a key. You know what? Even though that is such a great chest, we're going to wait. Because the day I open that, we'll get a rainbow chest or a black chest or something. And oh, the salt will be real. Let's just get out of here. You know, let all the shots subside that are going to anyway. Yeah, this is the only way to go. We know besides that path, but I think we're blue chest. Are you joking me? You know what, we're... Are we gonna destroy it? Oh, no. Oh, well. That was fun while it lasted. Oh, thank you, dog man. You know what, we'll roll big iron. Dude, you're on fire. Stop, drop, and roll. We got another blank. You know what? If for some reason we get something somehow that gives us a key, we're not gonna bust open that blue chest yet. Let's get it. Box. Well, you know what? We're gonna take it. And I'm gonna show you why. We're gonna take ammo for the hexagun because we're gonna use it for a room clear. We're gonna go check out our shop, if you know what I'm saying. Let's take a peek here. Bouncy bullets for 72. So that's 144. We can buy both of these, right? We can't buy all of these. So what we're going to do here, we're going to buy the sticky crossbow. We're going to buy the bullets. I'm going to walk outside. I'm going to pop the box. I'm going to run in here. I'm going to steal the vertebrae. And now we're just going to leave. And there you go. Don't tell anyone. I stole that. No one needs to know. If for some reason we have all of this or any of these blanks left at the end, which I doubt we will, honestly, then we may go back and look for a secret room. We may, because we may reach the point where, you know what, this is not the amount of damage that I'm happy with in my life. So we're going to switch. You know what, let's go Vertebrae K. Vertebrae K is a solid damage dealer. Don't even have to look at it. Do we have extended magazine size in this run? I think we do, because I'm shooting a ton. I'm almost positive we do now that I think about it. This is also a great room clearer. It's just a great gun in general, honestly. Oh, yeah. Okay, just back it up. Can we make it around? Oh, we totally can. Okay, this attack, I'm just going to blank because... Oh, I didn't quite get them all. Oh, dang it. I blanked because you can actually kill those guys via blanking. Oh, we're out of vertebrae, huh? Okay, we want to use big iron. Oh, wait. Whoa, guys. Got the sling. Oh, we're going to use a blank there. Oh, this is bad. We'll use another blank. Okay, how many? This is getting a little ridiculous. Oh, we're doomed. We're doomed. We're not doomed. Somehow. Oh. And now we took 2 damage. You know what? These... Oh, you jerk. Stop it. Oh, my goodness. Guys, it was going so well. It's just like it, how I play. So well, and then I just ruin it, and I just can't stop myself. Oh, I'm so salty right now. This is the worst. I think we can make that. For some reason I'm scared of that jump though, so we'll take the long way. Take the long way home and all that stuff. Did our wolf just fall off the edge there? What do we want to use here? We're still just going to reload this, I think. If I use the box, will you just, like, stop shooting, please? I think we can make this. It's all about calculating. That's 4 wide. I don't know about that. Oh, guys, in the back of my mind, I was like, we may flawless the dragon, but... Oh, no. Oh, no. Of course not. We're gonna need, like, such an overpowered run for me to do that. 32. Is there even a blank for sale in here? Can I buy anything? 32? Hey. Thanks, I guess. You know what? Actually, thanks. Because I'm gonna take that half heart and die with it on the final floor here, so... Not to spoil anything for you guys, but there is a decent chance that we're gonna die. I just don't think I stacked up the necessary passives to make a super solid performance down here on Chamber 6. I can surprise myself, but oh boy would I be surprised, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna roll Hexagun right off the bat here. Bouncy Bullet Man's gotta go. Chicken Man also has to go. You know what? I have that gun out, so we're going to use it. Okay, now. We just have to do 50 more rooms like that. Also, I'm wondering if I can't just roll a box and let the wolf take out a room. Let's try it right here. Oh, this is a bad room to try it on. Because I have stuff to dodge all the time. Okay, we'll try it on another room. Because I want to get out of this room as fast as humanly possible. Watch out for this Joker. We know he's still... Oh! That hurts deep down. On a level that I don't even understand. Oh, get to the table. Get to the table. Get ready. Let them all spawn. Stun them. Stun those chickens. Oh, guys. That's the most bothersome of all the damage is the fall damage. I saw you back there, chicken. Oh, dang it. I thought we could make it. Are we tilting? A little bit, you know. Let's shoot this guy. Made it. Do we want to roll sticky crossbow for a second? Oh no, it's this guy. Oh! 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 Panic dodge, panic dodge. Okay, no, we're gonna try our box thing again. Come on, wolf, do the work. Are you kidding me? The wolf doesn't attack unless we do? Okay, wolf, that's kind of disappointing. You know, I won't hold it against you, though. Maybe you thought we were trying to do a sneak attack. I'll respect that. Who's doing that? Dude, if you're just gonna run me down, base weapon all day, every day. Okay, well, that is a dead end. As unfortunate or fortunate as it may be, he can still... Oh! What? I thought I was invisible. Okay. Clearly, I don't understand how the box works. Oh! Dang it, guys. Oh, well. Yet again, we have died on the last chamber. We have 200 credits, though, so maybe we'll do, like, a gun game soon or something. Did we finish this challenge? I don't think we did. 6 skeleton. I think that's what I have before we started. Okay, guys, well, that's going to do it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe. You know what to do. I'll see you next time. Maybe we'll actually kill the lich. Oh, excuse me. Burped a little. Bye, guys.